Hi guys, what's up? This is Wisdom, a Fool's Witness. I want to show you all today some a video of these scientists creating a ship inside of an artificial womb, and just now they're gonna use it in humans, and they can also use it in cloning and all sort of other things. But you all watch the video and let me know what you all think. Thank you.